Read&Write for iPad now includes a writing area where you can create and manage documents with built-in support tools. The first time you open the Read&Write app, you'll be taken through the setup wizard to sign in and get started. Once signed in, you'll start off on your homepage. Here, you can manage documents from your iPad as well as Google Drive, OneDrive, and other sources. To create a new document, tap the plus icon or open an existing document. The writing area includes several features we'll walk through in this video. If you use the Read&Write keyboard, you can also continue to access many of the support features that are built in there. To hear your document read aloud, tap where you want to start reading and tap the play icon.
Have you ever heard of James Robert Cade? Cade invented Gatorade. This drink has helped
Tap pause to stop reading. You can customize your voice, reading speed, and other speech settings by tapping the settings gear. The prediction feature suggests words as you type. If you're using the Read&Write keyboard, these will appear within the keyboard. If you're using the built-in OS keyboard, you'll see the word suggestions inside the app instead. You can also choose to display the picture dictionary images next to the word suggestions, as well as customize other options in settings. To use the built-in spelling and grammar checker, tap the ABC icon and start with the spell check. Choose from the list of suggested corrections. Long press to hear the word read aloud.
Physics.
You can also use the ignore button to skip over any corrections. Once completed, it will automatically continue on to the grammar check. Tap the text formatting icon to change your font style and size, or apply other common formatting options. You can also insert images directly into your document. Choose an image from your camera or photo library. If you're using the Read&Write keyboard, you can also still access its built-in features while you're writing. For example, to look up a word in the dictionary, tap the word, then tap the three dots on the keyboard, and tap Dictionary.
Athlete, noun, a person who takes part in sport, often professionally.
Tap the settings gear to access feature settings for the keyboard and writing app. You can also get back to your account settings to sign out or go to the keyboard setup wizard. When you're done writing, you have several options for saving or exporting your document. You can save your document as text or an audio file. You can also export your document as a text file, RTF, or Microsoft Word format. To learn more about Read&Write for iPad, visit texthelp.com